Kyushu was a kingdom of many victories. It has felt nothing but pride and glory. But power was what they coveted, resulting in war with the undreaded. The valley of Shiro clad in white, with his soldiers and armor so bright. They thirst for power, facing that others would cower. Yet the fearless KURO dared, commanding his army, no body was spared. He too desired power, resulting in a bloody massacre. Armies of black and white clashed, in fervor they all slashed. The kingdom was in a state of war, and with one another they parted. Leaders of a nation brought forth mass destruction. Unity no longer exists in this forsaken war that persists.
Noh-drama is the oldest surviving form of Japanese theater. It combines music, dance, and acting to communicate Buddhist themes. Noh plays are extremely intense. They express something so abstract as an emotion. Words are often inadequate. Actors and actresses wear extravagant costumes and masks are very important.